I'm Theo, I'm 18 years old.
I'm Mila, I'm 15 years old, and we are from Oakville, Ontario.
We are acrobatic gymnasts. Our sport, acrobatic gymnastics, isn't widely known right now, especially in Canada. It's usually when people think about gymnastics,
they think about the bars and the beam and tumbling.
They don't think about acro, which is what we do, and we just want to show it and get more recognition for the sport.
This will be the first performance in a year and a half.
Our coaches play a really big role in like developing us, and like they basically taught us everything that we know.
And they've also been with us through a lot of like ups and downs, yeah. And they've definitely been here to support us a lot.
Not only do they help us in the gym, like they'll help us like with whatever we need. Like they're always there for us.
So they got this.
100%. 100%.
He's nuts.
Wow. Hello, welcome to Canada's Got Talent.
Hi.
What are your names?
I'm Mila.
And I'm Theo.
And how old are you?
I'm 15.
I'm 18.
Okay, and what do you do?
We're gonna do acrobatic gymnastics.
Okay. What do you love about acrobatic gymnastics?
We get to work together, so you're never alone. There's always someone that's there for you and can like calm you down and cheer you on.
I should have done that instead of comedy. No, because in comedy, I'm always alone,
yeah.
And I don't have anybody to calm me down. I'm gonna go into acrobatic gymnastics.
It's true.
Thanks for the tip.
When Howie does comedy, he's alone. No one is laughing. He's just alone.
I'm kidding, Howie.
Nah, I get it.
So it's a big on partnership, is what you're saying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What is the goal? What's the dream?
Well, I'd say we both want to perform for Cirque du Soleil one day.
Well, listen, this is the perfect opportunity for you to get discovered because this is where dreams become a reality. So the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. Take my hand, will you share this with
me?
Cause darling, without you, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough for me.
Let me just say, dang! I guess I had no idea what to expect, but man, your head was very close to the ground.
Yeah.
You are the perfect partners. The trust on the stage was just incredible.
Thank you.
I am absolutely absolutely blown away. Howie.
The amount of strength, you know, that you both have, the beauty and the grace. I'm not a predictor of the future, but one day you people are gonna be able to afford shoes.
Thank you.
No, I'm serious.
Cardi, thoughts?
You gave us that big top moment. You gave us the strength. You gave us the athleticism.
Thank you.
You gave us the showmanship, the beauty, the grace, and everything that we're looking for. And the fact that you're 15 and you're 18 means that you have your whole life ahead of you only to get better. Like, this was incredible. I loved it. I loved it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Trish.
I knew when I decided to take the seat at the judge's table that there would at one point be something so special. I knew that I would have the ability to give someone an opportunity. And I knew that I would potentially change the trajectory of somebody's life. And I unequivocally know that this moment is right now.
I will ride a thousand times.
That was really good.
That was phenomenal.
Guys, if you thought that was good, click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel.